Breaking news, Greensboro police are on the scene of a deadly shooting in the city. It happened about an hour ago on Obrien Street. So far, officers have not identified the victim, nor have they released any information about a suspect.